As this is Banning with Best Roofing now at Jeanette Mullis' house, 5828 Cooper's Ridge Lane, attempting the VRA attempt. I got the new shingle here. And this will be the shingle I'm repairing right here. Here we go. Notice how there's no creasing on these ones above it right now. Shingles are so old, thin, and brittle, the nails just pop right out of them. They'll pop right out again. Same with this, man. Shingle now is messed up, so I gotta go through and re-caulk the nail and put a caulk on the nail hole that just got created from trying to pull that nail out. That's gonna happen to every other shingle that you try to not repair on this roof. Well, that one's already pulled through the shingles completely, so we'll just move on to this one. And there's your old brittle shingle. I'm gonna go through and re-caulk all those holes. All right, douching. Here's a new one. It's good in there, looks good. Looks better than what we just had in there. Put more sealant in where the old nails were, because if I drive the same nails in the same hole with the sealant in there, wind is just gonna pull them right back out. Looks like I only pulled 6 nails. But I may end up adding a little bit more just to make sure it's stuck in there. Got it. are starting to crease there. And I'm not being aggressive with them.
Pop up.
Yep, there is a nail pop underneath there. It's below a shingle, so I can't see it, but I'm going to attempt to drive it down. Use some caulk to flatten that down. Don't like that.
Use that flat.
As you can see, there's even a piece of it down here from this shingle right here, but all of them got creases on them. Every other shingle will do that. They're really brittle. The granules are just coming right off of them. The shingles are not viable for any repairs and then leaving them sit on this roof. It's going to be more of a liability for the insurance company and the customer to leave them on there. So now I'm gonna caulk up all these and seal these shingles back down, because they won't be the same once they've been pulled up now. here. I can manipulate this new shingle. Nothing happening to it. So that concludes that VRA. There's a new shingle repair on there. And there's your newly creased damaged shingles from me manipulating. And it looks like that at one point, which isn't much better because they just, you know, granted it was cut right off, but they're damaged. They're no longer gonna be fully protecting this roof. It's going to most likely lift up from some wind at some point. Thank you.